Folks, we've got a red dot right now. We are in Kenmore. Police are taking their positions to secure the route. Buckeye drone is here, and they will be getting overhead footage for the family. And right now, we're going to be bringing you the tow truck salute and processional for Greg Prunty. Greg is the owner of Greg's Towing in Akron. Many of you have been helped by him and his teams over the years when you have had accidents or have been in situations of duress. And he is also the owner of Barberton Speedway. I've been informed from the family that Barberton Speedway will remain active throughout the rest of the season and will continue with all of their events as scheduled, including today. We shared an event earlier from Barberton Speedway, and quite literally, as soon as the family is done with today's funeral, they will be heading over to the Speedway to run activities there today. So you can see, once again, Akron police are taking position right now. We are on Kenmore Boulevard. They'll be exiting out of Prentice Funeral Home, which is right around the corner on Kenmore Boulevard. And that procession will continue down the road to Romig Road and head up toward, I believe it's Greenlawn Cemetery, for today's funeral. Yeah, Greg has been an intricate member of the Akron, Kenmore, and Northeast Ohio community for his entire life. And we wanted to give him this tribute as a send-off. You're about to see a lot of tow trucks, possibly some emergency vehicles. But you can see there, Akron police are getting in position. Buckeye drone, you can see them over there. They're going to be providing some aerial coverage. Here come more Akron police. And they are going to be temporarily occupying Kenmore Boulevard. The funeral home, if you're not familiar with the Kenmore area, is located directly around this bend from where we're at right now. And they'll be pulling out here momentarily. There are spectators that have lined the route in front of me, behind me, along the road. We've got family of a lot of the folks that are behind me right now that are on the ground are all family members of tow truck drivers that are actually going to be in this procession. So they'll be coming around the bend. I can see. Well, we'll see. Should be here momentarily. Here they come. now, folks, I'm just going to shut up and let the camera tell the story. As they get stuck here by a little bit of a delay, that's a who's who in the towing industry in the Northeast Ohio community. If you've been reading the names as they've gone by, everybody's here. Everybody's here. Heather, we are on Kenmore Boulevard in Kenmore. They're coming around the corner from Prentice Funeral Home, heading down toward the cemetery over on Romig Road. Thank you. So that was just the tow trucks. Now, the actual funeral procession behind it. Those were the family members. Again, they had asked me to be here to be able to show this to the family members that are out of town that couldn't make it in. So on behalf of Three Thread Ago and the our network family to Greg's family, we issue our most heartfelt condolences. Oof. We have a lot of fun on our network. We like to do a lot of things. Shenanigans. Shenanigans and laughter. Today is not one of those days. Today we cry. That was something. That was something. Whew. Give me a moment. I've had the chance to work with Craig on many occasions over the last couple of years, mostly working at the Speedway and helping promote the Speedway. So once again, our heartfelt condolences go out to the family and all the family and friends. And as the tow truck community mourns. That's all I got from here. Time to hit the reset button, and I got potentially three more full coverages tonight. Heading over to Sheena's Platinum Movement's dance recital to support local art and theater community. Performance at the Akron Library. And then tonight I'm going to be live with you with the Akron Women's Roller Derby team out at the fairgrounds. So, signing off from here for now. Take care, folks. We'll see you soon.